No, it's okay. I won't even complain, to be honest. All right, you're gonna see me make so many compliments.
Oh my God.
All right, guys, here's to a good
Rejuvenation,
here's
dude.
good to
All
a
right.
to a good start. Oh shit. There we go. Boom, bum ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Bum bum.
Like
Tame!
10 minutes?
Stop jerking off!
Oh my God. Eating it.
Warhead, please.
Oh my God. Oh dear. Oh shit. Motherfucker pings one more time, I'm gonna die.
Got it.
Jerking off.
That's like.
Wait.
Wait, I got
no.
two kills.
He walks away from me.
Oh, we're dead.
Are we though? Or is are there gods in my presence?
Oh my God.
I ulted his ult.
I know, and then my Yano ulted.
Here it is.
Mission accomplished.
How the fuck did we do that?
For the carry. Shit, Jux for the carry. An eggplant. Okay, you do the eggplant.
Yes!
I'll do the egg.
And I'll do the plant.
Hey,
oh my God,
did.
I didn't even accord that game. For... Can I? So it says unlock with 3 tokens and 1 Hecarim permanent. I owe him. So can I get it doing that?
Nope.
What about the Hecarim shard? Oh, I don't have that. Wait, but I have the Hecarim permanent, right?
No.
Oh my God, what the fuck does that mean?
It was when you put the essence into the loot and then it becomes a permanent shard.
How did I make that my highlight? I want to make that my highlight.
Oh my
He's
God!
Recorded.
Oh my God! I need 600 blue essence.
Yeah.
Who has that kind of money?
Me.
Oh my God! I'm so close to Mastery 7, but I can't even forge the thing. Oh my God!